Welcome to Innovative WordPress. If you are using Divi Theme and Builder to create a commerce site, then you may have faced this issue related to swatches. It does not allow to customize variation swatches at all. There are not separate functions for variation swatches. To solve this issue, we have created a plugin that adds swatches controlling features in your WordPress. The plugin works with WordPress and WooCommerce. It allows you to add more additional gallery images separately for every variation. Also, it allows you to customize variation swatches for your product. As you can see on the screen, the default stylesheet of the builder allows you to make only drop-down swatches. It is not possible to showcase colors, design, or any unique quality of the product. As you can see in this product, it is not possible to show any design or colors. Also, gallery images are not changing if you change the variations. This was the default design of the page. Now let's activate our plugin in this dashboard and implement the new stylesheet. You don't have to set up anything other than just activating the plugin. Let's refresh this page and see if swatches are changed or not. As you can see, the new design is working fine. Now, you can add images, colors, attributes, and so much more to variations. Also, you can add gallery images to the product as well. This plugin not only adds variation swatches controls, but there are also so many amazing features that you can set. We will show some of the features later in this video. We are using Divi Theme for testing purposes. You can use either the theme or builder. This plugin is compatible with almost every theme. If your theme is compatible with WooCommerce, then this plugin will work perfectly. Now let's see how to use it in Divi. As you can see in the screen, you get product editor on back end and on front end. To use this feature, first you need to activate both of our plugins and activate the style sheet from the settings. And after that, you can edit the product page from both front end and back end. As you can see in the screen, in back end editor, you get Woo add to cart element. Just set this element as shown in screen and publish the product. And for front-end editor, as you can see on the screen, you get this add to cart element. Stylesheet will be updated automatically after activating plugin. You just have to use the builder to create the page. Also, setting up the gallery images in the product is important. You can add additional gallery images from your product editor. Add the images under the variation image and click on save and publish the page. You can set unlimited additional images. Let's see if gallery images are appearing or not. As you can see, gallery images are changing on selecting different variations. Now your users can have a better idea about the product, and it will be more user-friendly. With this plugin, you can do much more. There are other features as well. But before going into the features part, please subscribe to this channel. We will be posting many more videos about e-commerce sites and WooCommerce. You can have this plugin from CodeCanyon. If you have never used CodeCanyon before, then click on the second link in the description and create your account. There are so many WordPress and WooCommerce plugins available there. Follow the first link in the description to get this plugin. You can check the demo and documentation of the plugin from there. Now let's see some of this plugin's features. First, archives page swatches. You can add variation swatches on archives pages of WooCommerce. If you are not aware of archives page term, then search result pages, store page, and product catalog page are considered as archives. You can show different types of swatches as well. You can show color, text, image, and drop-down swatches in archives page, as you can see in the screen. Second, stock information. If you manage the stocks of the product in store, then you can allow your users to see how many products are available in the store. As you can see in the screen, stock information is appearing on selection of specific variations. You can customize this information tag with simple CSS changes. Third, shareable links. If you run product campaigns and run Facebook ads for your products, then you can use this feature to share the links of a specific variation of the product. Then we have other features like tooltips, attribute names, gallery controls, and much more. You can check our overview video of the pro version. If you are interested in this plugin, then check out the playlist of this plugin. You will find all the information about updates and new features there.